Verified tonight, President Trump won't have to face any Republican primary opponents in Arizona next year. That's after Arizona Republicans scrapped their 2020 primary today.
A few Trump opponents in the GOP are making noises about trying to challenge the president. So can the party literally pull out the rug from voters who might want a choice?
Team 12 political insider Bram Bresnik verifies for us tonight. Bram?
Yeah, I posted this story on social media, got a lot of questions and some suspicions about what Republicans are up to. But we verified that the law and history are on their side. It's a free pass for President Donald Trump. Arizona Republican Party Chair Kelly Ward hand-delivered this letter Monday to the Secretary of State's office. The letter's message? Republicans won't hold a presidential primary on March 17, 2020. The party's decision means Trump's potential primary opponents can't look to Arizona Republicans for support. So, can the party give the president a pass on a primary? We verified that both history and the law are on the Republican Party side. Let's start with the law. Back in April, the state GOP asked the legislature to allow both parties to opt out of the 2020 Arizona presidential primary. Then in May, the Republican-controlled legislature put the opt-out into state law. The deadline for Republicans to scrub their primary was just a week away, September 16th. Then there's history. In the last 23 years, three presidents, all running for re-election like President Trump, avoided an Arizona primary. Democrat Bill Clinton in 1996, Republican George W. Bush in 2004, and Democrat Barack Obama in 2012. And so this leaves just the Democratic presidential primary on March 17, 2020. Arizona primaries are open only to party members. So if you're a registered Republican or independent feeling left out, you'd have to change your registration to Democratic in order to cast a ballot. Let's send it back to you.
All right, Bram, thank you. If you have something that you would like us to verify, you can email your idea to verify@12news.com. Or you can post your question to the 12 News Facebook page or tweet us at 12 News.